Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have.